Elida leading on the road at Bath 4-1 with just 3 minutes remaining. Garrett Norton trying to play the ball ahead to Keaton Malley. Goes too far, and Garrett Littler able to clear it for Bulldogs under a minute to go now. Noah Adcock shoots for Elida. Joey Sexton makes the save as Elida would win 4-1 for the Bulldogs.